So today we're installing the first moss tree in England in the middle of Newcastle City Centre. And that, you know, we've got everybody here and lots of press and everybody. Brilliant, great event. All started the Innovation Festival last year in July at the racecourse. So we had a sprint where we were looking at how can we improve city centre environments. And this was one of the winning ideas that came out of that. And we've been working on it ever since.
So essentially, it's a giant air filter. It's a wall of moss. And as the air passes through it, moss has an amazing pollution absorbing ability. And it can remove particles of pollution and CO2, nitrous oxide, that kind of thing.
I just think it's fantastic. It is so exciting that this moss tree, the first in the country, is here in Newcastle at one of our busiest junctions. It's brilliant. So we've got all the buses going past to the Haymarket, and all of the data about pollutants, about humidity and everything will be taken in by the moss tree. There's all this technology behind it, and that will be transmitted to the Urban Observatory at Newcastle University, who are going to monitor the data, monitor the effectiveness, and then we'll see where we go from there. But this is tremendously exciting for Newcastle.
Ordnance Survey were involved with the Innovation Festival last year in Newcastle, looking at green initiatives, and so we've supported Northumbria Water on one of these ideas, which is the moss tree, and it's about bringing the power of location to any problem or any query. So that's where Ordnance Survey tries to get involved. Anything where there's a location-based query, Ordnance Survey, geospatial data is what we're about, so we should try and help do that and help partners solve problems that they're thinking about.